내냐 내냐 Тот лишь кого венесение, не я, не я, а вона вина, а не дума. Не я, не я, а венесение, тот лишь кого венесение, не я, не я, а венесение. Тот лишь кого венесение, не я, не я, а вона вина.
Ты шатан знаешь. О. Hey Ricky. Capo country or Navajo Nation? Navajo Nation, Ricky. Voice of the Navajo Nation, Keaton in. Welcome back, Navajo Man and Lakota Bay. Of course, the Twindians and new merch. Who's your favorite Indians? To support your favorite Indians, go on down below. You guys can scroll down. If you're on a tablet, on a computer, on a phone, you guys can scroll down below this video and check out our merch store. If you're watching on a big flat screen TV, you guys are all bougie natives like that. You guys go get on a laptop or something and go check out our merch store. We hit 10K. Shout out to all of our subscribers who subscribed across Indian country, across Turtle Island, all four directions. Thank you very much from the bottom of my hearts. We are going to be doing our 10K giveaway soon. There's those new designs that I drawn. We're just waiting for one more sticker, which is going to be a part of the bundle. And so this giveaway that we're doing, it's going to be a big giveaway. Getting everything ready, we're getting everything prepared, and everyone's going to be a winner. Not all 10,000 of you guys, but you know, we're going to try to spread the love, try to spread the winners out like the last time. I think we did one like that for 5K. We did a big one like that, but this one's going to be a bigger one. So keep that in mind. With that being said, we're just gonna leave it as it is, or else it's not gonna happen. Today we're here, you know, not a whole lot's going on. I'm just gonna vlog what we're gonna be doing today. Those of you that miss our vlogs, that for a while we were going live, and going live was just a little break from us from vlogging. Vlogging does take a lot out of us, takes time to edit and stuff, you know, but we're here, we're back. Hopefully everyone's been behaving themselves. The Twindians, hey, y'all come on, they're right here. Naslani, Natani, they're right there, see? Yeah, good job. He's practicing. Next time you guys see these Twindians going, man, they'll have their own little drum group. Montani's over there hitting the weights, getting his yoke on. Get that yoke on, son. Next time you guys see him without his shirt, damn. All you grandmas are gonna have backaches because he'll be all jacked. Naslani's over here learning the aim song. Every day he's practicing. Practice makes perfect, huh? Yo, way, oh, way, oh, yo, to our subscribers who bought this for that drum and along with other toys for their birthday presents. They got it through Amazon, so the person who got them that wants to send a shout out to you. You guys know who you are. Some of them don't like to be recognized, but we want to send you a shout out personal level. So, yeah, wopila, gracias, mucho gracias. But yeah, on top of that, I just wanted to show you guys with this one shirt, this merch. The back is like this. If you guys are if you guys are debating right now whether to buy it or not, we will be doing we did a clearance sale the other week, and it looks like a lot of people are buying. And there's some shirts that we want to get rid of that some people did not want. But this is how this one looks. This is an X large. Okay, this is how the back looks. Also want to advertise. As you guys know, on our YouTube channel, we like to encourage and like to advertise other native artists or native influencers, whether they are actors or YouTubers or artists of some sort, like musicians, you know. So we want to bring to you guys, shine some light to you guys on another artist that is from Navajo country, the Netra. So let's give her a round of applause for Country Rebels. Shout out to Country Rebels. They gave us these. We just got these in the mail. Y'all see the back? I promised them a while back when we were in Tempe, Arizona, when we did the meet and greet, that I would advertise their country band. They've been around for quite a while, but doing them a solid, want them to advertise on our channel. They have a YouTube, they have a Facebook page, and they have a TikTok. And I'll put it right here for you guys so you guys can see it. See that CR for Country Rebels? They got an eagle feather hanging off the R, also on the shirt. They also got their business card. You guys want to go book him? Maybe you guys got a wedding, you guys got some honeymoon you guys want to plan. So these are their merch here. They even gave us earrings. We might give these to grandma. So grandma, if you're watching, comment down below. And of course, we'll give some to grandpa too. He can advertise it. This is a magnet sticker. Probably put this in the back of my truck. So shout out to Country Rebels. We'll advertise it right here once again. YouTube, Facebook, and TikTok. And I'll try to get that in the description down below. So those of you that want to follow them, you're more than welcome. Shout out to them. And thank you for the merch. Thank you for the shirts. The boys, they did have one, but it's a bit too big for them. So they'll grow into it. It's 4T. They wear 2Ts right now. But then Lakota Bay has hers, but she's not wearing it right now, obviously, because she's milking the boys right now. Boys are milking. If you guys want us to advertise for you guys, send some merch to us. You know, you're more than welcome. We'll put your name out there. So, earlier I went outside, you guys saw the beginning of the vlog. Some Navajo men's morning tradition. Hey, keep it Navajo. Don't let the sight fool you guys, it's cold out there. It was what, Ange? -4 degrees. So if I go out there, try to do a snow bath right there, I guarantee you I'm not even gonna sink in there. I'm just gonna flop and slide down like a penguin. All the way down there, maybe to the other side of the road. Before I forget, I want to mention, want to give a special shout out to one of our viewers, our subscribers. And if you know who you are, you know who you are, all right? I want to give a shout out, special shout out to a lady who is an office manager at Skyline Gila River School in Chandler, Arizona, down south, that way south. So yeah, shout out to Gina Jones and your sister. Thank you for watching our channel. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you just for your support. I hope your sister subscribed. If not, you better go check it. Make sure she's subscribed. If she's not, make sure you subscribe for her. Ask me how I know. I heard it through the wind. The southwestern winds came through my door. Came through my ear and went out the other way. I was like, oh, Gina Jones from Skyline Gila River School. Sending you a shout out. So, yeah, thank you. Opila, from our home to yours, wherever you may be. Gila Res, if that's where you're located. From Thunder Valley, South Dakota, Lakota country. With a warm, heartfelt greetings. And a Merry Christmas to you all, each and every one of you. Yeah, thank you. All right, let's continue.
Yeah, I want to show you guys this. Look at, we got these made. We did a photo shoot down in Arizona. That's the boys and their Nellis, huh? It's beautiful. And we got one right here of Lakota Bay. This one's an eye catcher, man. Look at that. This is gonna go right. This one's gonna go right there. This one's gonna be a hard place to choose, but it's probably gonna go somewhere, right? It's gonna go somewhere. It'll go somewhere for sure. Ooh, look at that light. Damn. Got my little family here. My little brother, Shamato, She. Look at that guy. Heshbadana. That's beautiful. Cherish these moments. Cherish these pictures. That's why we got them. Oh, we got another one, Lakota Bay. Look at that. Damn, Grand Falls model.
So you can just choose three entrees.
Damn, I like how that turquoise comes out on her. So yeah, we are definitely hanging these up in the house. And then we got these, the last one. Got the Twindians, got Lakota Bay, and got Navajo Man. I don't know, this might be our new YouTube logo. What do you guys think? That's awesome though. So yeah, came out great. Grand Falls in the background. Love it.
Love it.
Yeah. So it's outside again. Get a little quick breather. Smoke break. A cigarette break. Hey, just kidding.
Anyways, I hope everybody enjoyed that vlog. A day at home kind of vlog. Pretty much cleaned the house. We got some visitors coming from Chandler, Arizona. Angel's brother and his family are coming up here for Christmas. Yeah, we cleaned the house. It's a rare occasion we cleaned the house. Usually we just kind of let the house go. But we did it. Tag team, WWF style, me and Ainge. Shout out to Mama. Yeah, so that's going to be the end of our vlog there. I got to go meet up with a relative of ours. He's bringing some food from China House, Lay Shattern, Nebraska. Dan. So I'm going to be... I'm gonna be a food grub man on the res. I'm gonna go pick up our food over in near Pine Ridge. So it's about another 20-minute drive. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe and tell your relatives about us. Go to the chapter house and remember to behave yourselves. Also, again, don't forget to check out Country Rebel. Purchase some of their merch. Try to get them out there and... take care of yourself, everybody. Yeah. We'll see you guys on the next vlog. Agone.
I'm gonna buy me pole. I'm gonna fly me fishing pole. I'm gonna fish.